Steph, with the breaking developments, our thanks to you. The suspect in a year's unsolved murder is now set to be evaluated on whether he can stand trial. An attorney for 33-year-old Michael Soares has requested a mental health assessment for him. Soares was set to face a judge today on whether he would be released on bail. He's accused of murdering John Jack Fay at Warwick City Park back in 2013. Warwick police say it was DNA evidence that led them to Soares.